गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, माय नेम इज़ हुमा ज़ैदी फ्रॉम स्प्रिंगडेल कॉलेज। टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ टाइम। टाइम इज़ सो प्रीशियस फॉर अस। टाइम इज़ जनरली लर्न विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ क्लॉक। क्लॉक इज बेसिकली हेल्पिंग अस टू रीड द टाइम। दिस क्लॉक इज हैविंग 12 नंबर्स एंड द 12 नंबर्स इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 1 अप टू 12। द क्लॉक हैज टू हैंड्स। द क्लॉक हैज टू हैंड्स, 1 एंड 2। The short hand is the hour hand. It moves slowly. It takes 12 hours to go around the clock. The long hand is the minute hand. It moves faster. It takes 1 hour to go around the clockwise. The long hand is the minute hand. It takes 5 minutes to go from one number to the next. It takes 5 number to go one number to the another. 5 minutes. Next 5 minutes to go one number to the another means 10 minutes. 10 plus 5, 15 minutes. 15 plus 5, 20 minutes. And here is 25 minutes, 30 minutes, 35 minutes, 40 minutes. And here is 45 minutes, 50 minutes, 55 minutes. And the last is 60 minutes. Means 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Means minute hand एक round पूरा complete करेगा 1 hour में। 12 से start होके वापस 12 पर आने में उसको कितना time लगेगा? 1 hour. When the minute hand is at 12, the hour hand tell the hour of the day. The short hand of the clock is at 12, is at 2, and the long hand of the clock is at 12, so the time is 2 o'clock, 2 o'clock, or 2 hour 00 minute. Next, when the short hand is at 4 and the long hand is at 3, so the time is 4 and 3 per 15, 4 hour 15 minute, or 4. And next question, read the given time and draw the hands on the clock. 1:15 मतलब 1 hour 15 minutes. So our end is at 1 and the minute hand is at 3 because 15 kis par hai? 3 par. So the hour end is at 15. The time is 1 hour 15 minutes. Next, 4:35 means the hour end is at 4. 4 and 5, mid of 4 and 5, and the minute hand is at 7, so the time is 4:35, means 4 hour 35 minutes.